Quick and Dirty Q&A podcast with Derek Webb.
I feel like there would be something really good and disruptive and relatable and vulnerable to having a non-believing person in the room. I think to write some of those doubts and infuse some of that uncertainty would actually make worship songs more relatable. And I think they would be songs that folks could sing more openly and more honestly. Because in my opinion, the job of a worship leader is to provide words for people to confess things they wish to believe. It's not necessarily to give people words to say things they believe. It's to provide language for people to confess things they wish to believe.